Hello, Douglas Baldwin, Doctor of Audiology and Senior Global Training Manager at Unitron, here to answer your questions about hearing loss and hearing aids. The coronavirus pandemic has forced some significant behavior changes upon all of us. Physical distancing and mask usage are now commonplace. Before 2020, most of us, at least in Western cultures, didn't encounter people wearing masks very often outside of healthcare settings or for workplace safety. Now, we see and interact with people wearing masks in stores, public transit, restaurants, and many other public places, and in some cases, even at home. For most of us, wearing a mask might be a minor inconvenience, but mask usage poses some significant additional challenges for people with hearing loss, even those who wear hearing aids. Masks make it difficult to read facial expressions and make lip reading impossible for people who rely on this to augment their hearing. Even those with normal hearing miss important visual cues from not seeing people's mouths as they speak. But masks also filter sounds. In another Ask an Audiologist video, I talk about the impact of hearing loss and the higher pitches in particular, and how that diminishes speech understanding. Well, depending on the type of material masks are made of, they can reduce important high-frequency sounds by between 3 and 12 decibels. Those numbers may not mean much to you, but trust me, this is significant. All of this makes it harder to understand conversations, even with properly fit hearing aids. So here are a few suggestions to help minimize the negative impact of mask usage on hearing and understanding, particularly for people with hearing aids. Although you cannot control what type of mask most people are wearing, for the people in your life with whom you have regular conversations and need to wear a mask in your presence, family, coworkers, or close friends, you could encourage them to purchase or provide them with masks that have a transparent area over the mouth. Some people also use clear face shields. But often these may not be options. So what else can you do? If you purchased your hearing aids in the last couple years, you may have a smartphone app which offers you some options to personalize your hearing aid settings to your own preferences. For example, Unitron offers an equalizer function in our app to do just that. So you can try making some adjustments yourself, particularly for higher pitches. But even better, most modern hearing aids have the option to create different listening programs. So consult with your hearing care professional to see if a special mask program can be added to your hearing aids, which has adjustments made to offset the effects of the reduced high-pitched sounds. You can then access and use this setting when needed, either from your smartphone or even via control right on your hearing aids. Some hearing systems also have additional accessories available that can make a big difference, especially when you're dealing with the additional challenges caused by distance and noise. The Unitron Partner Mic is an example of such a device. Your conversation partner just clips it on, and you can hear his or her voice sent directly into your hearing aids from up to 30 meters or about 80 feet away. So check with your hearing care professional to see if such a device is available for you. You'll be amazed by the difference it can make. There really are some good options to help minimize the effects of physical distancing and mask usage. So why not give them a try if you are struggling to hear and understand during this challenging time? And if you think you may need hearing aids and don't have them yet, now may be the time to finally try. But what about the issues you face in wearing a mask yourself? The minor annoyance of a mask for many of us might be more frustrating for you, especially if you wear hearing aids that sit behind or on top of your ears. Some masks compete for space behind the ears that may already be occupied for those wearing glasses and some hearing aid styles. No one wants to send a hearing aid flying when taking off a mask and risk damaging it or losing it, and they need to be comfortable to wear all together. So if this is an issue for you, you might try a different style of mask, like one that has ties or elastics that loop around the back of your head rather than around your ears, or one that you pull up from your neck. Mask extenders may also be an option to reposition the straps of a standard mask. These options are less likely to interfere with behind-the-ear and receiver and canal hearing aid styles and may also be more comfortable to wear. Also, practice putting masks on and taking them off at home while wearing your hearing aids to make sure everything stays in place so you can be confident when you go out. If you're thinking about purchasing hearing aids for the first time, or it's time to get new ones, you could also try an in-the-ear model like this. Current models in this style offer full functionality, including wireless connections to smartphones and other devices. Masks may well be part of our day-to-day lives for quite some time to come, but there are things you and your hearing care professional can do to minimize the additional challenges they create for wearers of hearing aids, so explore your options. If you have other questions, please add them to the comments and we'll get back to you.